Okay, I started off by sectioning my hair. After I got my section complete, I just pinned each side, and I just did it a little bit later than the other half the other way. I pinned my both sides first, so I know exactly how much to bring. It took me a little minute to break, so I was doing this thing for real. But after I got my hair braided on each side in the middle, I took a little extension in the back just to help me sew it up because my hair is really short in the back because of my cut. And the kind of hair that I got the most natural hair I could get because I want to go really wild with. I'll comb it out.